Mission is very important. We are collecting rocks. I mean shards. Yes, that is it. Alright, and welcome back. So, we gotta do another mission. We gotta collect some shards or something like that. So we're just gonna go into our flying machine and go roll out. All right, let's go. Weird. Hello? Anybody home? Come out, wherever you are. I guess this must be it.
Monroe, I think I found your shard.
Good. Take a sample. You need to take
it. Why don't I just take 3 samples here and avoid the laser?
Doesn't work. Each one buzzes with a different pitch. Think of them as notes in a song.
Perfect! Son of a bitch! Okay. Son of a bitch. Thank you. and stay dead. Rotten weasel. It was probably a bad idea. Wait, I can't use recover for that? Oh god. Question number one, where did my plane go? Question number two, where am I? And question number three, what the hell am I doing here? Sector challenge, what do I have? Yeah, whatever. Gonna do this later. Not gonna record this, but yeah. And question number three, how far is it to the nearest teleporter, or at least to the nearest base? So the teleporter is up there, and I gotta go around. Hello. Damn it. All right. Let's keep on moving. Why does everything try to kill me? Crap. I agree, not now. Son of a bitch! Alright. To the third checkpoint, I guess? Damn it! Alright, we're just gonna go. Right, okay. Alright, awesome, and moving to, okay, going left here. Damn it! Are you fucking serious? Of all the times that this thing could... Oh boy. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord and Jesus. Oh my. Oh my. Ah. Alright, so I'm gonna finish this episode here. Just gonna go back to the base. Teleport. There we go. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. So, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of James Cameron's Avatar, I believe. And I'll see you in the next part of this fantastic game. Bye-bye!